Today, my friends, we are going to talk about conflict because of differences in value system. If a Christian marries a non-Christian, there will definitely be conflict that will be caused by the different value systems. For example, someone in the family will be saying, we can't always be going to church, or we can't always be praying, or we can't take our money to church. So on the other hand, the person who is a Christian will be feeling strong that they must go to church, they must honor God, they must pray, they must give God their treasure.
Conversely, the other partner may be of the opinion that we cannot be spending our money on alcohol. We can't always be out trying to groove and going to nightclubs and things such as those. And also, we ought to be faithful to one another. There should be no room for adultery. Whereas their partner may believe in all those things. They may believe that you are supposed to have more than one person, an additional relationship out there. And also you should be going to nightclubs, you should be grooving, and that type of a system. There will be a clash, there will be conflict emanating from the differences in these two types of value systems.
One partner may believe that the Bible is the ultimate, is the word of God, that we cannot go against the word of God. The word of God, the Bible, is like the constitution of the country. I honor God, I honor the word of God in terms of how I must conduct myself and relate with my partner. And you find that on the other hand, the other partner, the Bible is just another book. It doesn't govern the other partner, and that will bring conflict, my friends.
That's very true, and that's very, very important. Do not marry somebody who is not saved, because you will have specific conflicts emanating from differences in value systems. And the Bible is very clear that we should marry people who are like us.
So the principle here is help those who are not yet married to marry within the same value systems.
Amen. That will prevent a whole lot of conflict which may be unnecessary, and that will allow you to invest all your efforts in working together and building something bigger and something much, much better.